I want to use this opportunity to say that I'm indeed grateful and appreciate all your efforts. I think it's important that I also thank the Executive Governor of Lagos State, Mr. Akinwumi Ambode, for a good fight. And I want to thank him for giving us also the opportunity to let these direct primaries come to stay, and we're able to have it. I want to thank him. I want to wish him the very best in the remainder of his tenure as the Executive Governor of Lagos State. Lagosians, I think with what you have done for me, I cannot take you for granted. I cannot take this mandate and this confidence, I cannot take it for granted. I will cherish it for the rest of my life. But more importantly, like I've always said, I will remain committed. I will keep an inclusive government. I will be responsible. Integrity will not run far from me. And I will not do things that in any form you begin to doubt my capacity or my capability. I'll make the government your government, and in which you will have access to anything that is required of you to know that governance has actually come to you, as has been reflected in direct primaries that we've had to do. And I think it's important that coming out of this is to say that the entire Lagosians who will be casting their vote in next year's general election needs to see the landscape that I'm willing, I'm ready, and I'm available. I know that the journey has just started. I know that now is the time for us to roll over our sleeves. I know that it's now that we need to engage everybody, all stakeholders, all creed, all everybody, card-carrying members of APC and non-APC members, who are citizens, who are people living in Lagos State, to join us, to join me in that journey, to join me in realizing the Lagos of our dream, to taking Lagos to a higher level, to taking Lagos to a brighter future for all of us, for our children, and to making the place worthwhile for all of us, where we work and live under a safe and sound environment. I want to say that come next year's general election, let us time together, let us team up together, let us work together, let us journey together, and let us believe that the Lagos will be a Lagos that all of us will be proud of. Thank you so very much. God bless the APC. God bless Lagos State. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria.